Alright guys, welcome back to another exciting episode of Metalhead Reacts, guys. Alright guys, today alongside me I've got
Ace the Heart
and
Dice Reacts.
Alright guys,
alongside him. Yeah, that's alright, alongside him.
Alright guys, it's a beautiful day outside today, guys. I hope you're having a wonderful day today.
Coonhead.
Alright guys, what we're gonna do for you today, we're gonna do a song by Taylor Swift. You know, I always have to do my girl. I'm enjoying her video so far, enjoying the music. Wow, some of the songs I went back and listened to, and you know, but those that I haven't done, I am waiting to do the reactions, first reactions. Alright guys, anything you guys want to say to the viewers, to the creators, anything you want to say? You want to go right into it?
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go right into
Let's go right into it.
She's dressing.
Yep.
The subgenre.
Huh? Wow, this is a whole turnaround for me. This I wasn't expecting. That I was expecting something more like a R&B or some kind of fast music.
More beat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Wow.
The vocals are amazing too, especially the part. Yeah.
I love the chorus. To me, the chorus want to sound familiar, but
yeah.
You think?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But no songs comes to mind for me, for sure. Yeah. Right now.
Yeah. Just the way it was sung.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, very nice. Well, you guys let us know. Yeah, we really want to know.
Ace, you got to do a remix for this song. Ace of my heart.
I think we should get back to the video.
Ace of my heart.
Let's keep working out, man.
It seems so.
Because, yeah, she has to.
Because
come on, being like, come on, why wouldn't she?
The past few videos, she didn't
own this. Like she has more.
She has more. Yeah. Wow. Go Tay.
Like that part? I like that part.
Yeah.
What body? This guy has some body. Ooh. The guy.
Man, get some showtime.
Makes you get a lot of the metal head.
That won't be good for anybody.
Very, very, very nice.
You're the guy who like, yeah.
Very nice. Hey!
Hey! Somebody getting some.
It's not done yet!
Somebody getting some.
Pause it.
Somebody getting some.
By the time, the length of the video, You didn't realize he wasn't done yet?
No, I wasn't watching the video. I was watching Taylor, man. I didn't watch the time.
Yeah, they are still on Fruit Loops, brother, man.
Yeah. Fruit Loops. Check it out. Let's get right back to it.
Yeah, I'm trying to ignore that. I'm not sure. That's a nickname,
is it?
I don't know.
Let us know if that's one of our nicknames. Swifty.
I'll be ready for the comment section, eh? Maya.
Wow. Thank you guys very much for this suggestion. I love the video. I love the music. I love all the energy the guys put in. You know, everyone was smiling in this video. Everyone was happy. Very nice. Very, very, very nice, guys. It's the Hearts. What do you think about this video?
All right, like, first off the bat, you know, it's pretty different from, like, you know, Taylor usually, yeah, like, well, yeah. I've heard, you know. You know, the chorus sounds amazing, the vocals, and of course that live performance, like, I haven't seen the entire thing, but, you know, it's been, yep, an amazing time, especially for Taylor fans out there, like, big, like, huge Taylor fans. Of course, I give it a big 10.
Yay!
Number 10.
Number 10.
Yeah, before I comment on the song, I'll ask you a question, metalhead. Who you left crying this morning? No, I'm serious. I'm asking you, who you left crying?
Why?
Because what? You look like you ransacked someone's wardrobe this morning. Like, where did you get that from, bro?
Hey, guys have been calling me Quagmire, man.
Looks like a skirt.
Nah, that's my Hobbs and Shaw shirt.
Looks like a jean skirt, you know?
Nah, I got this from The Rock, man.
Tell us, this song was amazing, you know? And I love especially the hook. Also, the hook sounds also like familiar, like I've heard from somewhere before, I'm not sure. Maybe in a movie or something of that sort.
Yeah.
Yeah, so folks, I'll give it a I'll give it a 9.5. I don't know how the original song sounds, but like some of the changes, you know, leading up to the chorus, you know, kinda was like, alright, okay, you know, like, but as a whole, it was nice. It was good.
Alright guys, thank you very much. Is our Hearts here and Dice Reacts. I'm gonna leave the information for you down below in the description. So guys, take a look at them, the channels, alright? And till next time, stay safe.
Peace out.